Hello everybody, welcome back to another part of Blackguards Special Edition, the first game in the series. And let's, ooh, 1 second. How did that get there? I don't know. Alright, let's go. Don't remember. No, damn it, wrong. Would be nice to have a question there. Are you sure you want to rest or not? Anyway, let's see. Quest log. Further south. Main quest side. Oh, I love this. Wow. Wow, this is very nice. Very, very, very nice. Nice. So, wow. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Kill the wolf, you're waiting your execution. Wait, that's finished. Okay, so we have only one unfinished quest. And finished, unfinished. Well, further south. The Sander is still looking for me. He has sent out henchmen to catch me. In addition, he appears to be conducting experiments in Micram or Mikram with a half-elf. We should find out what is going on. Those birds are very loud. Make your way south, search for hints in Mikram. Alright, let's do this. Wow. Plenty of places to go. Alright, never mind. Mikram, 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 Mikram! Here we are! Alright. You don't need any repairs, let's save.
Raja be with you, lovely lady.
Oh, it's a woman.
Save your breath. I'm through with men, for now.
What brought...
Okay. You're not from around here?
Thank Ascinda for that. I am Telemachy, an explorer from Mingbilla.
So what are you doing in this swamp hole?
Research. I'm examining an old Ascinda shrine in Dendrim Forest.
I don't remember if I ever heard this name. It appears to be the female version of Telemachos. Telemachy in Greek. Okay. Never met anyone of this name. Well, apart from her. Research, yeah.
What's so special about the shrine?
Have you heard about the Order of Ulic?
The amusing sect of women?
The Ulics weren't all women, but they banished the male gods from their pantheon.
Why?
Because they considered them the reason for chaos. A visionary concept, if you ask me.
No comment.
What's wrong with her?
It seems like her life spark is frozen.
Her name is Salva. No one knows what happened to her. She vanished one day, and when she came back, she was like this. Some say she followed a man in a black robe the night of her disappearance, but people see all kinds of things when it's dark. One morning...
Or not.
They found her sitting here by the well with this curious hole in her forehead. She hasn't spoken a word since. She eats when ordered to and sleeps when sent to bed. But it seems she no longer has a will of her own.
That sounds...
Is there any hope for her?
As long as the gods in Alberon protect us, there's always hope. But so far, we haven't found a way to heal her. She has a sister, too, Niam. But I haven't seen her in a long time. If you want to help, talk to Joldan, the healer. He knows Niam better than I do.
Okay.
Nobody knows anything about this affliction?
Only this much. The half-elf isn't the only victim. The Hesindi temple in Mengbila is dealing with several others with the same symptoms.
Mengbila? Do the victims have anything in common?
Good question. They're all young, between 15 and 30 years old, I'd say. And they were reportedly all good people before the curse hit them.
They always are.
Good people?
Yes, they had good hearts. All very popular, faithful servants of their gods. It seems this curse only afflicts the best.
Can we assist you in your research?
You want to help me solve the mystery surrounding the Uliks? By all means. I would reward you handsomely. The Order of Ulik erected a shrine for each of the six goddesses here in the south. Find all six shrines. Once you've found them, come see me in Benevilla.
Hesindi be with you.
Let's hope so.
Do I have any money? Some.
What'll it be, Signorina?
Okay. I guess I can get provisions. Yeah, all of them. Band-aids, why not? There's a freaking mosquito around here. Healing potion. 10 gold, really? No, thank you. Bear trap. No. Do I have anything to sell? Well, I think I sold everything last time.
The dwarf needs sunlight, and the southerner...
She looks familiar.
...needs more exercise. What else can I do for you?
Sunlight?
We're looking for Niamh.
Niam? What do you want from her?
We're old friends.
She has many old friends.
Who's she hiding from?
Her enemies are looking for her because they claim she's a poacher. Her friends seek her because she owes them money. Which group do you belong to?
We want to find out what happened to her sister.
Ah, Niam will be glad to hear that. She can usually be found somewhere in Dendrim Forest. Let's hope she hasn't lost all of her senses. She'd better go back and take care of her sister.
She looks a bit like royalty from the House Atreides.
What do you think happened to this girl?
Salva? What a pity. She was the sunshine of our village. Always cheerful. Very unlike her rotten sister. If you ask me, there's dark magic behind all this.
Why are you looking at me?
Yeah, he's not good enough for dark magic.
We can find Niamh in Dendrim Forest, then.
West of here. But be careful. Rumor has it that some goblins are roaming around there. And worse.
To whom does she owe money?
The blacksmith, the beadle, everybody else in Mikram, two dwarves in Droll's Ash, and probably a lot more people in Droll.
Why would a huntress need that much money?
She has expensive tastes.
The gods be with you.
She phoned that in. All right. Well, we don't need anything. Let's save. And I guess let's get out of here. The question is, how can I find the other ones? Now let's find this one first. How can I lock it? Active? How can I... Not sure how I can activate one. Okay, let's go. Oh. What did I do? How did I deactivate it? She's weird. Alright, let's... How can I do this? Side quest. Active. You've offered to help the explorer... find the signs of the six goddesses. How? In Morbal. Is that where it is? Make your south, search for hints in Milkram. Find Niamh in Demri Forest. Yeah, I got hints now from here. So, find Niamh in Demri Forest, this is the active one. For this one. And Pilgrim Pass, I guess it is the Morbal one, right? Can I go there? Cannot go there. I guess I don't have an option. Okay. Shrine, clearing, clearing, nothing. Goblin camp. Alright, let's go to the shrine first. Thankfully, I got several provisions. Goblins, okay. Looks interesting. Tell you what, let's go behind him. Yeah, let's attack. Nice. You. No. There.
How is one supposed to concentrate around here?
Most useless magician ever, wizard, whatever he is. Useless! Closer. Try again. Oh my! 13, huh? Alive. Good. Finally. There and attack. Fourteen health. It's fine. Actually, go behind the stump. You can attack, so do that. Seven, come on. Then.
A shrine to Hesindi, the goddess of wisdom.
Of which she should have granted you a lot more.
There's a word written on her forehead.
Where?
On her forehead.
No, the word is where. Can't hear you read.
Where?
That's a good one.
What's that supposed to tell us?
It's a good one. Not much money, but better than nothing. Shall I rest? Yes, let's rest. He is injured. Let's use bandits. Bandits can help, right? Right. Let me check the treat wounds talent. 3. Nothing. 8. 100 points. Yeah, I'm not going to use any of them. I want to keep them for training later on. Now I want you, close, to use. No! Crap! I want you to use this one. Why not? It's not usable. Do I have to use it on my. Yeah. Oh, that's not good. So this means that the worthless Zurbaran has to get a talent to train himself. And I need 40 for that. This is just water. 1 second. Oh, the new chair arrived. Yeah. It broke in 20 seconds. That was fun. Anyway, let's continue. Dendrim Forest clearing.
I like your boots.
That's because you don't have any. The emotion is called envy.
The battle log provides you with a detailed data of a battle. Click the battle log button to open or close the log. Okay. I didn't know that goblins could talk. That's interesting. Nice. I want you to go there. Very nice. And I want to move there and hopefully kill him. That's good. Alright, here's the focus now. 10, okay. Go there, behind the pole, so that he cannot hit him with the arrow. 9. Can you... Oh, no, actually. Move there. For the same reason, and attack. Good, good, good. Well, I guess he can attack me. Alright, here's 21. Attack. Oh my. 9. Oh my. Go there. Very nice hit. Almost dead.
Bastard.
Exactly. Too far away. Plus this thing probably will not help let me, but let's try this anyway. Nah. Alright. Move. No! Crap. Wrong key. You go behind there. No. Fuck.
By Angrosh!
Right, move. stay there. Your sofa act. Damn it, he's injured. Bone mace. Okay, take one. Let's see, is it any better than the... No. I doubt it. 4-9 batting damage. 4-9 magic damage, attack minus 1, 15, 16. No, I'll keep my axe. Question is, how can I use... Oh no, do I have enough now? No? Why not? And the trainer. Fuck. Well then, let's rest. Speaking of rest, damn it.
A dwarf.
Wait, oh, found her.
I know a dwarf joke.
Why don't you keep it to yourself?
We're looking for Niam, the huntress.
You'll get the money tomorrow, first thing in the morning. I promise.
It's kind of sexy.
Come on. The ground is very soft.
No, this is not all right.
We need to know what happened to your sister.
If you stop searching, your problems will just dissolve, like mine did.
Oh, my.
Are you all right?
Probably
yes. Some magic or something.
I learned something. I can just lock out the world. I'm on a journey.
I see.
Oh, very clever.
No use. Too much elf in her blood.
Actually, it's too much dream weed.
Terrific. Will she recover?
Not before tomorrow night, I'm afraid. A troll cap concoction might hasten the process. With a little luck, we might even find some of those mushrooms here in the woods.
No. So I have to stay here and keep searching, all right. Let's save. Lake and goblin. Let's go to the lake first.
Let's just pick the blasted mushrooms. I've had it with these woods.
Oh, crap. This can be good.
Oh, great.
Dodge. Some attacks, like ranged attacks or those of large creatures, cannot be parried. Your characters can dodge these attacks, however. By acquiring the dodge special ability, you can significantly increase your dodge rating. Special ability. The fuck is it? Am I missing something? Dodge. Why can I not get it? I don't know. What about the others? This requires 200 AP. Trainer. Do I need the training for her too? Doesn't say much. Well, that. Anyway, let's see, what can I do to this one? It's too big. Let's move closer. And you're the same. Use this. Hope it means I picked it up. Too far away, huh? What? Did I move too far away? Damn it. Man, he's big. A very nice camera. Right. Attack. 9 diamonds, okay. 6 diamonds, good. Can I attack? Damn it. No, alright, move there. Ten. That's good, that's good. Where's he going? I think he's going for the magician. Okay. Two. Move there. Ten damage. Oh man, Zubaran, get ready to run.
Die, will you?
No, there.
Attack.
1. Fantastic. Yeah, run away. He doesn't like you. He parried it. That's fine with me. Ah, that's not. 267, okay. Ten, excellent. Yeah, he's definitely a habit for Zubaran. Move there. And yeah, I'm pretty sure you can attack him. 1 is better than 0. Ten, excellent. So basically he needs a huge tree, a target of a huge tree, to manage to hit something. Oh yeah, I cannot. But I can now. 9, cool. Mm, 37, better run away. No. Right. You are injured. I can attack the... Okay, I have an idea. Move there. Ten. Cool. Alright, Trastevtia, attack. Can you take them? Not sure if something happened or not, probably not. Move there. Out! Okay. He's almost dead, almost dead. A couple more hits. Okay, he's fast. Yeah, I can attack him. Probably because I'm injured. Yeah, can I run away? Cannot run away that far. He needs 14. Gonna stay and fight. Well, move a bit and then fight. 10. Alright. Do your best. Your best is not good enough. Alright, so I got the troll caps. That's good. Rest first. Yes. Let's not risk it.
Niam? Here, drink this.
I'm not thirsty. I'll never be thirsty again.
It'll make your mouth less dry.
Oh, gimme. This stuff tastes terrible. Oh, and it makes me sleepy. She's been in that state for a month now, my little sister. What an ugly world. Why does the worst always happen to us? I should have been there to protect her.
Yes, it's all your fault.
The healer says you're a poacher.
My gut says you're not much better.
Dreamweed, that doesn't come cheap. A grandee can afford it, but a huntress?
A grandee? What's that?
What's a grandee? Excuse me, are you serious?
Do you know what happened to your sister?
No, not really. She just disappeared one day, and just as suddenly she came back. With that hole. But a week ago, I discovered a stranger in the night. He was bent over Salfa, opened her mouth. When he noticed me, he disappeared. I followed him. But I guess I wasn't quite myself.
What did the stranger look like?
Sturdily built, bald, and his face was pockmarked.
Sounds familiar.
Lysander's pet torturer.
You know him?
We have a score to settle with him.
I tracked him down all the way to a country house southeast of here, but it's guarded around the clock.
I love your voice.
Can you take us there?
Let's go.
Okay, first of all, let's get some healing.
Yes.
Then.
We need a healer.
Looks like it.
The gods be with you.
Alright. Ooh, now I have another one. Yeah. Ranged combat. It's good with daggers, spears, and bows. Talents. Why can... Probably need a trainer for that. Special... Okay. What about weapons? Any weapons? She has a sword bow. Okay. Arrows, any arrows? 30. Okay, take more. And what's this? Spear, okay. Armor, leather coat, leather pants, leather boots, ball trap, a hidden pressure plate in the floor which triggers a bolt, bear trap, items, yeah, okay, forget the belt, the ball trap, get a weird castle potion. And you two get one. What? Astral energy, I don't need that. Get a bandage. Basically what I need is healing potions. Okay, let's have a look. What can I get from?
Yes?
Yes, I'm right. Where can I sell anything? 1 gold for that. Let's keep it for now. Okay, take that one. And that one. 21, alright. Let's see. Only one. Okay, take it. Yeah. Now, where is the trainer?
Anything else?
We'd like to learn something.
Not her. Zurbaran first. I need agility. Where is agility? I need 250 for that, damn it. Okay. And you, special abilities, dodge. Yeah, okay, learn it. 200 AP. I have 200 AP. Do I need a special kind of teacher? It looks like it. Yeah, I think that might be it. I think I need a special trainer. So here we have level 2, can get to level 3. Yeah, definitely get it. Require skill value 13. Okay, cancel. So why not? Let's get better with spears. Okay, that's it. I'll keep the others till we find a better teacher.
Has Cindy be with you?
Let's hope so.
Right, let's try to get out of here. Torturous country estate. Trump. Trump? Find the signs. Alright, let's find the strange first. Let's see what the goblins.
Blutz! Grach! Okra! Draco! Ruch!
We should focus on the goblin witch. This will intimidate the rest of the band.
More keep coming.
Have to kill the fucking band. Yeah, move. And you better stay there. Let's see. Regular attack, a simple stroke. Okay, do that. And do that. Alright, move. Come on. Too far away. Yes. Hey. What was that? Don't know. think I cannot move, or I'm poisoned. Well, not me, but him. Fuck. Right, move. Ah, crap. 20. No, let's not use it just yet. But soon. Alright, you keep attacking him. Her. All done? Fuck. Little wits. That's good. Move there. And now attack. Fuck! That's good now. Go there. And use the magic. Why can I not use it? I don't get it. I don't know what's going on. Why can I not use it? One health. She doesn't have much, but it's enough to be a problem. Can I use bandages? Will that help? Fuck! Come on! She's dead, not yet. What's his health? 13, not much at all. Come on, kill her.
Die!
Fuck! She's almost dead.
Please, here, have some worms.
No.
Yummy worms.
Well, we are at their place.
Woodworms for a goblin's life. Sounds fair to me.
At least I survived. Woodworms. I'm quite curious what this is about. Let's see. Where is it? Thrown weapons. Range attack 12. One enemy is within a radius of 2 hexes or further than hexes. A jar filled with fat and greedy woodworms. Drag the throwing weapon to a character's belt slot to use it in combat. So it does damage, magic damage. Well, that was a bad decision. Right, take some rest. Alright, let's get out of here. And go to Milkram for healing.
Yes.
We need a healer.
Looks like it.
Thankfully, he's quite cheap.
The gods be with you.
Do you have anything for sale? I can sell the woodworms. Let's save. Torturous Kendra State or Champ? What's a Champ about? Okay, let's go there. I'm curious.
Are you headed to Chaliba?
No.
Perhaps you could do me a favor.
I doubt it.
Nothing big. Just give my regards to my rotten brother. He's easy to find. The richest merchant in Chaliba, married to the most beautiful woman in town.
Does he sell flying carpets too? Then we'll have the makings of a fairy tale. Why don't you go and greet your brother yourself?
Chaliba is far from here, and my shoes are full of holes.
And what's in it for us?
A flying carpet, perhaps?
All right. What's his name?
Tell Sereno his brother Onaris says hello.
Okay. Either he's lying or he has many brothers.
So, all three of you were wrongfully imprisoned, but for different reasons.
You make it sound like we invented the tale.
Never mind. Here we are. This is where your torturer lives.
Let's get his head.
Remember to give that head enough time to sing. I want answers.
You and me both.
I don't
Let's shut them up before they can sound the alarm.
Traps. Conniving opponents? Okay. Conniving opponents set traps in an area. To spot a trap, your characters have to pass. I haven't seen this word in many years. To pass a perception test. To disarm a trap, go to the adjustment hex and use a trap like an interactive object. If you want to set up traps yourself, drag one into a bird slot and set the trap within your action range. Higher levels in the trap talent enable you to set more complex traps as well as disarming them. I think Trastevtia has better. Don't remember. Alright, let's see. Remove there. No, not you. Damn it. Right. So, can you move through your friendly? I guess so. Wait. Ooh. Oh, whoa! I never saw him. Damn it. All right. Nice hit. Nice hit. Ooh, my head.
No!
All right, kill him. No? No? All right. I wanted to go over there. Can you perception here? Alright, five remaining. Move. And perception. Alright, not bad, not bad. Keep moving. You attack there. Out. Keep attacking. Kill him. She's good. She's definitely good. Okay, oh, crap! I guess it's quite strong, isn't it? How strong is it? No idea. The village idiot. How strong is this? Let's find out. Hardened leather boots. Alright, they might be better. Let's see. Armor. What do I have? I have. Are they the same? Okay. Combination shoes, gloves. Armor rating 0. So basically it doesn't do anything. I don't see any difference. Okay, let's keep it then. Let's not use it, I mean. Bit tired. I'm gonna need provisions. How many provisions have left? One ration. Okay, let's get out. Let's go back and buy provisions. Probably gonna need them.
Yes?
Do you have provisions? You suck. Alright, take the boots. Where shall I go? Have to go to another town. Go to draw. He has healing potions. They're quite expensive.
Help yourself, senora.
Provisions. Take white thorma, throwing knife, bandits. Let's get wooden spear. What's that? Whoa. Damage. Okay, so this is the one I have now, it's better. Okay. Let's get all the provisions. Let's get Thorn Mark, what's this? Throwing weapon. No. Camouflage mat and flat spikes. Okay, sell the woodworms, we don't want them. That was a lousy exchange. Who knows how much I could earn by killing them. Sounds nasty. Right, to take... take two. For you and me. No, for me and you. No. Yeah, for me and you. That. Right, save. And move. look around in case there's someone else. Not only see three of them. Alright, use what that he has. Alright, that's good. Can I actually move this?
Look!
Oh. What? That's the thingy. We don't want that.
That could be useful.
Yeah, perhaps. Move there. Cannot attack. Right. Move there. Can you attack him? Yes, you can. Cool. You move there to attack this one. Excellent. No, no, don't. Asshole. Alright, let's kill them. Still alive. One health. It's hard to kill them before the reinforcements come. All right. Kill. Annihilate. Excellent. Unless, of course, the reinforcements come in the next battle. Shackle, hardened leather boots. All right, take all. Now let's just save and continue.
What's happening to these people?
They have holes in their foreheads, just like my sister.
Hey!
Who spoke? Don't see anyone. Alright, let's see. I guess we're gonna go two archers. Let's go for the archers. Not too far away, alright. Attack this one. Nice. And you. Damn it, wish I could attack them. Can you pass?
Hey!
Right, I wanted to move over there and attack. Fuck. Let's hope they don't have many arrows. A good hit. Okay. No, wait.
Blast.
Come on, kill. Probably not. Poor man. What? Son of a bitch.
That's disgusting.
All right, one down. That's good. Yeah, you're gonna have to attack one of them. 22, 14. Fuck. Ah. Okay. Alright, keep attacking the archers. This is fantastic. 7. He has 9 left. I could in theory go and kill him with my dwarf, but then I will leave my, what's your name, damn it, Niam unprotected, and cannot do that. Damn it. He's almost dead. Alright. Wait. 2 left. 22. Alright, let's try to heal this one. Fortify improves target armor healing. HP 5. Let's look what an HP 5 is. Okay, move there. Try now. Okay, he might survive another turn. Alright, looks like he was the boss because he had a star in his icon avatar. I'm gonna go after the what? Oh, because he is there. Okay, attack him then.
Too bad.
All right, move there. And he's out of arrows. Excellent. Space. Okay, wait. Okay, you move there. Now attack.
Next time.
What shall we do with the sick?
There's nothing we can do for them.
There are people there. Some good money. I'm gonna check the light crossbow. Perhaps it does good job. Ooh, healing potion. Good damage. Let's see. Weapons. Light crossbow. 5 to 10. 3 to 8. Range attack 07. 017. What's 17? Damn it. Ranged attack minus 10 when enemies within a radius of 5 or further than 15. Minus 10. 4 hexes. Further than 12. But this is a crossbow. I don't have a talent for a crossbow. Damn it. Oh, it's an arrow and bolt. Okay. Tell you what. Let's get some more health if we can. Very expensive. Yes. No. Yes. Come on. Yes. No, actually, take one of that. And one of that. Cool. 2? Yeah. Right. Save. No, rest. Cool. Now save. Storage and torture. Let's go to the storage room first. The torture can wait.
More kidnapped people.
I see only 2 enemies. What's that? Can I? No, there's nothing. Thought there was anything to take or something, but no. Oh! Good. All Alright, one down. Two down.
A goblin?
Yes, that'd be free. Yes? Yes?
Get out.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, here. Take a present.
It's a bone. Oh, joy.
Not bone. His key to greatest treasure in all of Sulak Princedom.
Yeah, fine. Get lost, stinker.
His key!
I like how she looks. I don't know why. Right. At least you don't need it to do any repairs now. Actually, character shit. Inventory. Let's see. Do I have any one healing potion for you? Alright, that's better. Close. Let's see, can we actually increase even more something? 40. Alright, keep doing this. No, not now. Alright. Save and continue. Let's find this torturer.
They say you always meet twice.
You! Curse you!
That can be good. What are they? I've seen them before. Swamp ape. I guess let's attack them.
Who's next?
Do it. Nice. They're fast. At least one is down. Kill.
By Angrosh!
Fuck! Back. Alright. Well done, well done. Where are you going? Alright. Naurim. Fuck him up. We're back. Yeah, too close. Closer. Nice. No, you cannot attack there, damn it. Good. He has a weapon. He's gonna need it. Or not, I don't know. He can actually move away from there. We can do it. Good, one more down. How much health here? One, okay. Better do this attack then. Surprised he's still alive. Shit. Come on, come on.
Right, Baldy. Now you're going to talk.
All right. What do you want?
Why did you torture me?
Ask your friend Lysander. He only asked me to squeeze a name out of you.
What bloody name are you talking about?
If I knew that, I wouldn't have needed to torture you.
I don't know anything about a name.
So the whole affair is based on an ugly misunderstanding, and we should make up over a batch of Grangorian treacle tarts.
Where's Lysander?
In Mengbilla.
What's he doing there?
I don't know.
What did you do to my sister?
We tried to heal her.
Heal her? Of what? She wasn't sick.
Unlike you, judging from your face. Watch out who you associate with, Point Years. Your enemies might be closer than you think.
Ask the gods about the name, then.
A book? Can any of you read?
The 13 Encomia of the Nameless One. Would you believe it? We stepped into a rat's nest.
Rat's nest?
The Nameless One is the banished god, the source of all evil in the world. The rats serve him, or so it says. Listen to this. And his age will come. His eyes will unite the world. His hand will once more raise it from the ruins. The lambs are rising against the wolves, and his whispered word fills the heart of the pious and the blessed.
Quiet! The Golden Dragon speaks from that book.
But if the torturer is a follower of the Nameless One...
What does that say about your friend Lysander?
What's this crimson liquid?
Smells of laurel leaves.
I don't smell a thing.
What's the note on the bottle say?
M is making progress. A sample of the new shipments, L. Perhaps a new love potion.
Or a poison.
Okay, a few potions, that's good. Kelmon.
What now? I haven't really learned anything at all.
We're travelling on to Mengbilla, Nayam. I'm sorry we weren't able to help your sister.
You want to find this Lysander, right? I'll come with you. Maybe I can find out what they did to her. I owe her that much.
Tomes. Your caster characters can learn new spells from books. Look up the description of a book in your inventory and see what spell it holds there. If you want to learn the spell, select a character and right-click the book. Any character with magic abilities can use a tome, but it loses its monetary value after using it. Okay, let's have a look. Probably the most important work of counter magic. This new edition from the Collegium of the Kushlikian Hall of Counter Magic deals with the new formula Magica Infracta, which is seen by many as a revolution in counter magic, because this complicated spell can be used to remove the effect of any existing spell, regardless of the type. This can be useful. I'll definitely learn it. 50 gold, yes. Alright. Can you learn it too? 20. So its use reduces the... Nice. Alright, not bad, I guess. Crimson tincture. A crimson liquid of unknown effect that smells of bay leaves. Obviously it has something to do with a strange disease which has befallen Niam's sister. In a letter to his ally Muratori, Lysander ordered him to administer the tincture to the half-elf. Oops. Perhaps a poison. A book of worshippers of the Nameless One with an ally of Lysander? What does it mean? I'd rather burn it, but Zurbaran insists on taking it along. At any rate, it might contain some hints about the strange disease. Alright. Let's go back to Milkram.
How are you planning to get across the border anyway?
I'm sure our charming guide knows a way.
Well, since the pestilence rose up around Drunadead, the only usable path is the log road, past the fortress of Morbal. Do you think we can just slink past there unseen?
Take us to Morbal, then we'll see.
Farewell, little sister. I'll find a remedy. Somewhere.
I know her voice from somewhere.
Yes.
We need a healer.
Looks like it.
The gods be with you.
Alright, I'm gonna stop here, guys. For now. I'm enjoying this game a lot. Thank you very much for watching. Bye-bye.